In the previous lessons, we have learned about several flow sensors that are based on direct measurement method. In this video, we will learn about another method on flow sensing approach, which is based on differential pressure technique. This technique involves the insertion of some device into the pipeline or some form of flow obstruction that creates the pressure drop to the flow. The examples of these sensors are the orifice plate, nozzle, and venturi tube. These sensors create restriction to the flow and cause a pressure loss. When the flow is restricted, the velocity through the restriction increase, but the pressure decrease. The flow rate is proportional to the square root of the pressure difference and can be expressed as the following equation. The flow rate, Q, is given by the square root of P1 minus P2, and multiplied with a constant of the restriction, K. P1 and P2 are the pressure, before and after the obstruction, respectively.